This is All India Radio broadcast.
All India Radio. Three magic words that bring to immediate end isolation for our millions. Through a network of 21 stations, it greets great and small. Spanning space, bridging barriers, All India Radio comes as a friend to everyone and the enemy of none. The voice of India speaks in many ways and in many tongues, telling a story that is infinite in range and reach. Has its own meaning, for sounds have the power to build pictures in your mind. Listen.
अब हमारी पहली सभा आरंभ होती है। शहनाई पर राजजोगिया सुनिए।
And when news is made, we can be sure that the waiting world will know of it within a few hours, because every event, near or far, in some way or another, concerns each one of us, especially today, when people in the remotest regions are practically our next door neighbors. Modern communications feed the news and carry it to millions of people across thousands of miles. This is true in our country also, where information services collect, disseminate and interpret news about events from hour to hour, day to day.
Their own dignity. Life is not likely to be the same for them hereafter as it has been hitherto. Therefore, they are asking for being treated as human beings who should be cared for with every kind of dignity.